Just close your eyes and hold this hope inside.